Hey there, Rockin' with Dougie's Charlie with another Grey Wolf vid. This is gonna be called What I'm Listening To, because I don't really have a clever name for this series yet. So just What I'm Listening To. Grey Wolf picks up the not of the month, because I know people do something like of the month, but like if I'm gonna be doing this like weekly or every other week, then it's obviously gonna be changing. So just I don't know what to call it. So just for now, it's just my picks of the moment. Your picks of the moment. Whatever, it's gonna change. So let's get started. So recently I've been listening to a lot of mostly punk style music. So let's start off. Bad Religion. Now Bad Religion is a band that I really didn't care for, but then one day I just, you know, out of curiosity, just started listening to a little bit. Little by little, the first song I ever heard by them was American Jesus. I just didn't like it. It just didn't do anything to me. So one day I just decided to give it a second chance, and you know, I just got into their discography. And then a few months went by, and I was just listening to them, you know, constantly for like a few months. And then I just became obsessed with Bad Religion. And at this point in time, Bad Religion are like my third favorite punk band of all time. I love Bad Religion. They came to a show that was somewhat close. It was like 7-hour drive away, but I couldn't go. I didn't have money for that, and I'm really heartbroken I couldn't see Bad Religion. I hear they're writing a new album, and I hope to see them on the tour for their next album. So another band I'm listening to, let's see, as I said, Descendants, that's another band. I've only listened to a few things of the Descendants. First album, second album, Everything Sucks. And so far, I really like what I've heard. You can see like the Godfathers of pop punk. And bands like Blink 182, like, all three members just worship them. And I think they're pretty cool. I really like them. Another band, let's see, DRI. I've never heard DRI before. Purely out of recommendation, and I started listening to DRI, and I love it. I just love it so far. So far, maybe Four of a Kind might be my favorite album I've listened to thus far. Now, I haven't listened to everything, but Four of a Kind, really dig that one. Now, what else have I been listening to? Let's see here. Discharge. Oh my god, I got Discharge's first album, Hear Nothing, Say Nothing, is it that one? And the Y EP, that's the only thing I have so far. And I haven't listened to it that much, but pretty good, like that. Pure, just hardcore punk, it's real energetic, I love it. And okay, moving on, what else have I been listening to? Wasp! I really got into Wasp recently. Now Wasp is a band. It was one of the, you know, the non-punk bands I've been listening to. Wasp is a band that I've known about forever. Of course, I know Wild Child and I Wanna Be Somebody. Kind of like Twisted Sister. I kind of loved them until like, oh, they're just, you know, part of the glam metal movement. It's like, whatever. But Wasp are surprisingly very, very, very consistent. At least, well, some people may argue that they're not that consistent, but I think they're pretty good. I mean, you look, compared to, say, Motley Crue. Now, Motley Crue had this thing with their first album, and then the second album, and then afterward, it was just like a downward spiral with them. Whereas Wasp, I feel, is what Motley Crue would have been had they continued from the momentum of the second album, like Shadow of the Devil moving forward. To what I imagine, what I picture Motley Crue being, you know. If Motley Crue didn't start making like ballads and just horrible songs, it would have been basically Wasp. You know, Wasp went on to do things like the Headless Children. Like, Motley Crue could never do something like Headless Children. After Shadow of the Devil, If they just quit, I mean, Dr. Feelgood, please. Or the Crimson Idol. Crimson Idol is, at this point in time, one of my favorite concept albums I've ever listened to. It's fantastic, it's amazing. It's not all that revolutionary. Story-wise, it's a very basic, just rock and roll story of, you know, fame and excess and all that. But just the way it's told, Blackie's voice, the narrative, the guitar thing is amazing. Bob Kulick's playing, and I've given Bob Kulick a hard time because of the things he says about Ace. But on Crimson Idol, he's absolutely amazing. And Crimson Idol is just one of my favorite concept albums of all time. They've recently released Wasp, the re-idolized version of Crimson Idol, where they re-recorded it with the current band. And I have thoughts about that, which you'll hear someday. They're not all that positive, but they're there. So I've really been getting into Wasp. And let's see, I think for the time for right now. Oh, okay, sure. Halloween. Now Halloween, I think it's their first album. Is Keeper of the Seven Keys their first album? I don't know. I didn't even know. I don't know them that well, Halloween, but I wanted to get into Halloween. What's the album with the, like, the covers, like, it's the bridge thing, and the pumpkin guy's there. I'm gonna edit the cover in, but right now I don't know what the hell it is. That's the one I listen to. It has horrible production. I mean, not the worst production, but it has bad production. And it's noticeable, at least to me. And bad production just bothered me. But, I think the songs are pretty good on it. It's just production. I do hope to listen to more of their stuff, you know. Of course, I assume they got better production down the line. But for the time being, I hate saying for the time being, but look, from what I've heard, I really like what I've heard from Halloween. Of course, you know, they're on the Pumpkins United tour, and that tour came to town, and I think it sold out. And I saw a video from it, and I was like, this is a pretty cool band. I like this stuff. I like their brand of power metal. I just want to check it. I'm gonna check out more of that. But sometimes, I mean, these are all the things that I'm listening to. And I hope to do more of these videos where I just talk about things I'm listening to. And what I just think about it right now in the moment. And these videos are completely unscripted and they're just kind of random. But I love it. So that's it for right now. You know, later on, I might be listening to something else. But for right now, that's all. Thank you for watching. Remember to stay metal, stay devil, and stay evil. All right, see you next time.